Hey guys, so we're in the heart of the city, Exhibition Street, and we're outside Bar 1806. And we are here to try their fabulous new cocktail menu.
The team at 1806 have crafted this epic menu that pairs perfectly with your favorite music genre. This is great if you're a music lover like myself. You can pair your favorite cocktail with your favorite music genre. Their menu even comes with a record with a QR code on it that you can scan and play some killer tracks from their selected playlist. Anyway, let's get into these cocktails.
So these are sitting in here because they're really hot?
So it's to warm everything up, yeah.
Steaming hot. Have a little dip. Oh, yum. All right, look at it.
Have a sip.
Another sip. You need that on a cold winter's day. That is so nice. Warms up the soul.
It's really rough. Vic, what do you think?
Ooh, that's my favorite so far.
So yeah, this is based off a traditional German way of drinking beer. A few hundred years ago, blacksmiths used to actually leave their beer outside of their forges. And it got so cold there that it actually froze over.
Yep.
And so then they would get a poker straight from the furnace and then plunge it into their beer, which will make it foam up a bit and also caramelizes a lot of the sugars.
Yay.
That's why we use a sweet jar of beer. Then. And this is another, like, a honeycomb powder that I made. There you are.
Thank you.
A little night music.
Round of applause.
All right, now we've heard all about it, so let's try it. Oh, it's incredible. It's like cold, but still, it's like warm
inside.
Sorry, milk me. No, but it's like, it's warm in your first sip, but then as you drink it, it's cold. It's super yum. Try it, try it.
That is a beautiful color.
It gets better actually.
Wow.
Alright, so this is the gin-based cocktail, Staying Alive. Let's give it a try.
It's beautiful. Oh, wow.
All the layers in it.
It's sour. So nice. It tastes like sherbet. It's really, really good. Yum. It's my favorite one. So.
Cheers for watching. If you want to try any of these tasty creations for yourself, simply head over to Bar 1806 Instagram, send them a message, and secure yourself a booking. You won't be disappointed.